Hey everybody, DSJ here, the one and only Ultimate Nerd. Welcome back to Animal Crossing New Horizons. Time to get started. Oh yeah, before you think about taking this tent anywhere. Long paid. I'm gonna be in debt with you forever. Alright. I wanted to make sure I got you before you left. Dang, she's still up. You know what? I actually did not know that. That was a helpful tip. Oh, yeah, there's some things I do need to put up, though. Silk shirt. Oh, I actually like that. This stuff I'm keeping with me. hopefully the next day. I should see some massive changes. I don't know when. Well, no, wait a minute. I won't see a big massive change until, dang it, the next day. Well, this game's next day, I'll see a change in my house. But the residence building, that's gonna take the day after that. Okay, what kind of island am I going to? It's a bamboo island. Not much. I'll get some coconuts out of it. It's mainly gonna be bamboo though. there, gold nugget. Did not expect that, though. Out of axes. Needles. Need an axe again. Oh shit. Am I able to craft one? One piece. Oh, and there it is. That works perfectly. Stop doing that before you break it. chop away. Release. Scale them all down. Nope. flowers. And a couple weeds. Dude, you can eat those? Good to know. Did not know that. There's no other bugs here. There. Hopefully a tarantula will show up now. I done got rid of everything. Cleared all the rocks and trees. There are no bugs on the beach. Okay, that was a random bug. Here it is. Damn it. Is probably the best. No, go away. I'm I know you're gonna spawn again. He's not coming back, is he? What the? That was a spot in there. Oh, there you go. Gotcha. No, go away. I jumped over the hole. So that trick does work. There you are. Good God, they spawning fast now. Gotcha. Damn, another one? Too far away. That was stupid. No little jumping bugs. Probably spawn. Yep. And after that is a tarantula. I'm close enough. Gotcha. Good Lord. Good luck. Really? Yeah, in real life, I do have a fear of spiders. Okay, I haven't seen another one spawn yet. Tiger beetle. No more tarantulas? No. Oh, that's why. Yep, here he is. Why did you? This is not a good time to screw up like that. And that one was good as caught until I jumped right over the damn thing. Right off the bat. Okay. Just you and me, Tarantula. Either get caught, or you just jump into the ocean. Take your pick. Sorry, I ain't giving you a choice. No, you go away. Why the tiger beetles? Why the tiger beetles like the spider? Wow. I thought that was an easy catch. Scatter. Oh, fuck that. No! He didn't let me jump. They got 6 tarantula, that's 48,000 right there. two of them. Gotcha. $64,000. Oh, damn. He was hiding in the weeds. First. Hey, okay, y'all are becoming a pain. No more. Huh. You just spawned right there. Out of thin air. Gotcha. I'm gonna fill up my slots with these little fuckers, that's for sure. No, disperse. Dang. Okay. Oh, that was close. Yeah, you're close enough. Let's get two more. Tarantulas. Dang! Any more of y'all? There we go. Oh my God, where'd you come from? Right off the bat, two of them at that. You're mine. Oh, there you go. Gotcha. Gets two more. There's some daggone bugs, stay away. Go. Oh, I thought I saw a tarantula. Yeah, I did that time. Two of them. One more should do it. Hold up. How you just despawned that old tarantula, you stupid? Whoa. Never mind. I'm good. Let's get the hell out of here. I done collected. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yeah, 14 tarantulas. Give me 15 if I were to drop the iron nuggets, but shoot, I'm not dropping all my iron nuggets. And I'm not putting them in a drop box, because I will not get the full amount. I'm definitely going to sell the gold nugget along with the tarantulas. That's it. 14 times 8. That's it. 14 times 8. Let's see, 4 times 8 would be 32, carry to 30, one times 8, plus 3 more. $112,000 full amount. Yeah, I better not see another tarantula right now because inventory's full. All right. next time on Animal Crossing New Leaf, we're going to see what the new day brings. And we're going to sell off the golden nugget as well as the tarantulas. Oh yeah, just in case any of you do not know that trick, you know, when you go to one of the mysterious islands, make sure you bring the following: a regular shovel, or at least two of them, at least two axes, and quite a bit of fruit. Here's why I'm saying this. Because if you want them to spawn just like they did, you gotta chop down the trees and uproot their stumps. And you can't chop down the trees with the flimsy axe or the stone axe. You need the regular axe to do that, at least that. And most likely the regular shovel to uproot the stumps. Even though it might be possible with the flimsy shovel, I'm not sure if I tried that or not, to be honest. And the rocks got to be destroyed as well. And the best way to do it is eat a piece of fruit, hit it with a shovel or an axe, and it'll break, but it will consume that one piece of fruit. Do that to all the big rocks. Then grab all the flowers. But don't uproot, you know, the stems the flowers came from, and leave the weeds. Leave the weeds. Then I would, I'm not sure whether it matters or not, but any drop that come from the chopped down trees, collect that stuff and put it on one side of the island, as well you would do with the flowers, as well as like the ore that's left behind after you destroy the rocks, put it on the side of the island as well. I'm not sure whether that part matters or not, but if you're trying to get as many tarantulas as you can, you're trying to empty out your inventory, but leave your tools. Do not discard your tools. And chase all the bugs, and sometimes you see some bugs on the rocks. Chase them off as well. You gotta do that constantly. And then eventually the tarantulas will spawn. But I have a feeling a lot of you probably already know this. Oh well. This was DSJ. Remember, everybody, that's all Nerd the Heck Out. See you guys next time.